Over to GET as they were hosting DeSoto in non-conference play. Early on in this one, DeSoto in a jam, but Aiden Brzezinski gets the ground ball, steps on second for one, and over to first for the double play. But GET's offense was technical tonight. They get two on, and then Brady Seiling lays down a perfect bunt to advance the runners. Then the next batter is Zach Graham. He gets a big hit into left field. Both runners going to score on this play, and it was like that all game. GET wins 10-0.